My name is Prossy Buyondo. I am married and a mother of 5 children. I am passionate about mentoring young couples in regards to marriage and relationships.
I'm not sure if he's the one. He looks so good. Everything about him feels right. Debbie tells me it's just a lust.
Are there any marriage material girls out there? Oh, shit.
Welcome to the Garden of Eden, where your sight is clear to see even as God sees.
Listen to me. I don't have time for this nonsense.
You may be asking yourself, who is this lady? Is there anything new that she's going to say concerning marriage and relationships that you haven't heard?
In my life, I wonder what God was thinking when he created you.
I want to assure you that the designer and the manufacturer of marriage never actually runs out. Sometimes we think that we have had enough, we have had it all, we have tested it, but trust me, God never runs out. Imagine a place where anything and everything is possible, a place of limitless access to the truth. A place where there's an abundance of hugs, kisses, passion, intimacy, and everything sweet. A place of definite connection to a spiritual realm of romance angels as they usher you and your beloved to the Lord of Romance. Yes, a place of paradise where relationships and marriage portray the glory of the Lord. This place is no longer tucked away in the book of Genesis. It is right here. Join your marriage anchor, Prossy Buyondo, for an exploration in the Garden of Eden, where the very first love story started. This is the Garden of Eden, Sundays 11 p.m. to midnight, right here on UBC TV.